Okay.
EA Sports, within the
okay,
game.
I understand. Oh.
Ready?
Well, the only power to begin the run, and they'll work this forward for about
Christmas Eve here in 2022.
Come on.
Today of Saturday games. But we will have, ready for this, a triple header on Christmas Day tomorrow. Pretty safe to say we won't have a white Christmas in these places. We saw the Packers and Dolphins in Miami, but one Eastern. Then we got the Broncos and Rams from Los Angeles, and then finally the Bucks and Cardinals at 8:20 Eastern in the desert. Plus one more for good measure on Monday. Plus the families all gone back home and doing this part of our hacks. Grab the leftovers and sit back and watch the Chargers and the Colts from Indianapolis. It's complete to Diggs. And he'll be marked down at about the 26-yard line. This defense for the Browns, they were very solid last week in the victory over Baltimore.
And no matter what's done throughout the ball game, it always comes back to blocking and tackling. That's the essence of football. But I think it's hard for people to understand just how difficult it is to tackle, especially open field. Very few missed tackles on the team in the last game. This team does a nice job of getting their opponents on the ground.
14 yards is the pickup, first down New Orleans. We know they have these RPOs in their playbook, and look, we're seeing it here in the first quarter. You think we're going to see it as the game continues?
They trotted them out early for a reason, partner. They're letting them know that this is in the arsenal, and we rely on it. You've got to be prepared because this is going to be an all-day affair trying to stop them.
Is on to kick it away. From a yard or two deep, here comes the return. That's going to bring up second and 11.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
Yellow, yellow. After the loss to start out here, second and 11.
Hey, 43,
50. Now Mahomes. That's out to Chubb, complete. And to the 36-yard line, taken down there after getting 8 yards. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we want to give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try to keep us up. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped it. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column. Hey,
50, the last 50, 50. Run good for two. Here's second and eight.
Hey, 57, 57, 57, 57. Yellow. Hey, rim blitz. Hey, 57, 57.
On play action, it's Mahomes. Got it over now, it's Michael Gallup. And they wind up getting this one all the way down to 7-20. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down.
Yellow, yellow.
To throw, it's Mahomes. Going
Chubb. And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line. This drive, it's been a good mix. Three passing plays, three runs, hitting on all three of those passes, and the last one putting him in the red zone.
So wouldn't you think play action right here? Because you've got the ability and had the ability to run it and throw it. Go play action and take a shot at the end zone.
Yellow! Come back!
Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes flushed out right. Offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And the football changing hands here as this offense takes a field. Charles will be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for six.
They're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game just been caught and copied the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage, while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
Powers his way past the 30. 4 yards out on the keeper, but still going to bring up a third down.
Let's go now.
It's also 4 yards to pick up the first down.
Down inside the 30.
such a tough position to defend near the line. Even when you add a second defender with the big man shrugged up, it's combined, and they look like a success.
Let's go.
So third and inches, and this will be the ninth play of the drive.
Let's
make that in motion right.
Successful with a sizable gain of 13
and
the decision to go for it. Looks like a smart one. Take this one down near the 15. 2 yards the gain on the keeper and it's second down.
Well, that call makes sense because they've been doing well on this drive. And once again, they show passing formation, showing a shotgun. That's a nice play by them defensively down to hold it to a short game.
And this time, Willis will throw it.
Defense all year long because they've been so good at finding ways to take the football away. And they just gave us another example right here. A strong defense, that's something you're going to need to rely on come playoff time. And this crew has got one, there's no doubt about that.
The Saints
offense on the field ready to get their drive started. He's going to flip that up to the flag. It's complete. And he's brought down at the 24 after a gain of four.
And a nice gain and a broken tackle along the way. And really, we shouldn't be surprised.
Let's go now.
That's what runners do, especially the best ones. They break tackles and gain extra yardage.
From the 24, Willis. Got a man, it's Darren Waller. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield.
Here we go.
Mike him down at the 49.
Mike him, get these.
Charles, you want a way to enhance your Saturday?
I do.
I know you do. I've got the thing for you. It's the coach, Jonathan Gunnigan, standing by in Orlando to take us through the weekend in the NFL. On second down, there's the option going left. It'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards.
Anytime we decide to use
it. Hey, up. 19, Dragon, 19, Dragon.
Takes his own way down to the 37.
Scrimmage
the 37 on first and 10. Now Willis on first and 10. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space. And it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
From the 31, Willis. And he'll just get rid of it.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion-wise way up. Not that time.
Let's go.
The eighth play of the drive.
Pass the 50. Pass the 50.
Before he's taken down at the 27.
55.
Off the play fake, here's Willis. Escaping the pressure right. Trying for his linebacker, he's got him complete. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. Now we'll get a quick timeout called by New Orleans, number 2. As the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half.
Come on.
They score touchdowns on drives one and two. They're trying to make it a perfect 3-for-3 to start. And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 10-yard line. Back to the 10. That drive on second and goal here. Finding a safety valve here. That's complete.
Ready?
This is a long drive offensively.
offensively. Wouldn't you hate to end this with just 3 points?
Doesn't it feel like you're doing a ball game? You have certain narratives going on, and there's certain drives that seem to take up a bit more points than others. This feels like one of those, doesn't it? To me, 3 points here, major letdown. This is the time to go and put six on the board.
I don't need to.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Now he lets it go deep for Kirk. And this is dropped. Oh, it's incomplete. He had a big gainer in his sights, but he could not reel it in. And unless this is a completion, this is likely the last play here of the first half. Final shot before the half for Mahomes. And he is out of bounds past the 10. So we've reached halftime here. Let's throw a broadcaster cliche, shall we? Both teams looking for a gift on Christmas Eve. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, and we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number 3 here. The Browns going to see the football first, but they trail here as we resume play on EA Sports. And this will be a touchback as it sails over the end line.
Yellow.
The Browns drive about to get started. Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. They haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter 3.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They've got to re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
That tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Bryce Callahan. And the Saints are going to take possession of the football. So from the 39 now, they're coming up on first and 10.
More important, trying to erase the memory of that interception they had the last time out.
Yeah, and everyone goes through this, because even the best of the game, you're going to have to
good time to go play action if you're feeling it. And they do so and pick up a first down.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. Looking to throw is Mahomes. And he gets it to his running back, Mitch. And they're going to get this down to about the 37.
Yellow.
So in Saints territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 37-yard line.
Yellow, yellow. 37. 43.
They go play action down the homes. This is caught. It's caught. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Bass to kick it away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And no chance to get away as they get him down at about the 17-yard line.
Here we
go. Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. Still enjoying the lead here in the third quarter, despite their defense giving up that last touchdown. And we'll see if they can get an equalizer here on this drive. And he runs across the 20 to the 24-yard line. 83 yards for him on the ground now, as he has been terrific here this afternoon.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. A lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. So they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
7 yards there and a first down.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they are playing this game now at their pace.
Here we go, here we go.
This is ball control football. It's a staying runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Going to run again here with Pollard. And the maneuver's up the middle for three. And it's second down.
65, 65.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7.
Cooper 19.
Keeper, but still going to bring up a third down.
And really, there's no surprise there. They've been running it all game. They know the rules change all the time. Any team will take that type of hand each and every time.
Now a shotgun handoff to Pollard. And this will run it up as Saints first down as the tackle made at about the 43-yard line.
Someone's been having a good game so far, and you know something? A lot of
now 28-14. The corner remains here in week 16. closest now to kick this one away. Fields it right around the goal line. And he won't get this to the 20-yard line as he's down at the 19. The Browns driving back to get started.
And as the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple, Charles. They want a carbon copy right after the last timeout when they ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that. It sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again, but we know it's not that simple because we don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments to prevent a repeat of the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
And we'll find out here soon enough whether those adjustments are enough defensively.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. That's out of the chalk, complete. And he'll be brought down on the other side of midfield at the 43. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down.
Hey, dribble it. Easy. Yellow.
There. When they look at the scoreboard, they do understand a field goal is not going to do them any good.
Yellow.
My guess, they're going to press the ball downfield as far as possible, try to get into the end zone and get a score because they know they've got to get that done and get the ball out as quickly as possible.
And all the way down inside the 5-4. First and goal, they've got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. Now it's Mahomes again. Touchdown. Christian Kirk from 3 yards out. And the Browns have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. So how about that for an answer? They get the touchdown there.
Let me show you how to shine bright. Let let me show you.